the Artscape Theatre for the official media launch of 25 Live, A Night at the Circus. This is an incredible collaboration between the iconic rock band The Partytones and the Zip Zap Circus. And all of this for a good cause. So, follow me and join in on the fun. Guys, I've just finished watching an incredible snippet of 25 Live with Zip Zap and the Partytones. And I'm joined by two members of Zip Zap. Can you please introduce yourself?
Well, yes, I'm Jacobus Klassen, and as you can see, I'm the clown, not any clown. The naughty clown.
Hey.
Hey, I'm Jason. I've been at Zip Zap for about 4 years. I work and act with Trompi. We do a duo, hand to hand, and I'm a gravity juggler.
Alright, thanks so much guys. So from the source of what I've seen, it looks absolutely incredible. Can you guys tell me a little bit more about how the experience has been, specifically working with the Partytones, and how this whole 25 Live experience has been for you guys so far?
Lovely. For me, to have a live band with me, acting, playing on stage, I love it.
Yeah.
I'm looking up to for tomorrow.
Yes, it's a big opening.
Yes, it is going to be my first time performing with them.
Oh, amazing.
Yes, because the last time they were at Zip Zap, I was at Zip Zap, but I wasn't in the performing group, but now I am.
Now you are, and you're ready for it.
Yes,
absolutely. And you did mention that Zip Zap actually did perform with the Partytones a few years back. So this is actually the second coming, but I'm sure that you guys have got some new, fresh things in there that you're looking forward to.
Yes.
Definitely. And 25 Live is actually a celebration of 25 years of Zip Zap. So happy birthday to you guys, actually. And the whole cause of 25 Live is actually an incredible fundraiser. And do you guys mind telling everyone a little bit more about what this performance is actually raising funds for?
This is raising funds for Zip Zap and our outreach programs. And that's where all of the funds are going to help. Make the outreach bigger.
Okay, incredible. And I believe you guys are also working on a building that you guys are trying to expand.
Yes,
and work on.
Yes. It also helps with the new building as well, because then we give more free space for the performance in the tent.
Uh-huh.
Then we will be teaching the kids at the academy.
Oh, that's amazing. That's really incredible.
It's actually very lovely.
It's very lovely. So guys, this is also why you really need to support them. It's for such a great cause. And then other than that, I need some like behind the scenes stories from you guys. Do you have any funny little stories or secrets that you guys can share about some behind the scenes? Any funny stories, any funny incidents, anything about the Partytones?
Oh yes, no, with the two of us. Since it's like two hand to hand.
Yes.
A couple of times when it dropped me and I would always go on my
hand. Hey, that's not good. I'm sure that's not good.
I know, but no, for him it wasn't good, but for me it was a good experience. Because with partner work comes trust.
Comes trust. And I believe you guys have a good relationship, surely, that you've
yes, definitely.
3 years of working.
You also left his mark on me.
Yes.
Yeah, for Saturday training, man.
That's how you know it's a good performance. Yeah. If you don't have some bruises, it ain't a good performance.
Definitely.
Okay, guys, and just before we wrap up, I just want to know, for those who don't know much about the Zip Zap Circus, I mean, I heard you guys have been performing for Barack Obama, right?
Yes.
Both of you were there. So, I mean, if you've been doing such great things, what's next for Zip Zap? Where can you see more?
Well, as an NGO organization, we need more sponsorships. So I think the more we perform, the more we will get known, and the more funding and sponsorships, the better.
Right.
He said everything.
So there you have it, guys. Please support Zip Zap. You can find them on Instagram and on Facebook. And that's all from me. Thank you. Hey, guys. So I've just finished watching an incredible snippet of 25 Live, A Night at the Circus. And I'm joined with people who need no introduction. It's the Partytones.
Hey!
So I've just seen an incredible snippet of 25 Live, and can I just say, it's been absolutely amazing from what I've seen so far. Can you guys tell me a little bit about your experience working with Zip Zap and how it's been so far?
So far, so good. We've had a few technical glitches, but they always say if your rehearsal goes badly, normally the show day goes well. It's cool. This is the second time I'm actually working with Zip Zap. First time was in 2010,
mm-hmm.
So it's 7 years later. And yeah, I mean, who doesn't love the circus? The only downside for us is we'll never get to see it.
Oh yeah, but your footage is the best you're gonna get at this point. Yeah, definitely. And I just also wanted to know, so what was the inspiration behind this? It's quite an interesting collaboration. I mean, circus and rock band. What was the inspiration behind the collaboration between the two?
Well, I mean, it stemmed from the collaboration 7 years ago when they did a concept that was called Art of Rock. So it was kind of us performing with the Soul Circus act happening around us, and at the same time there was an artist that painted his sort of depiction of what was unfolding on stage. And it all, I mean, it's a charity organisation, so all the funds went to raising funds for the types of this, as is this event. So because it was their 25-year birthday, very much something to keen on revisiting the concept, and we said, "Love it, love it." We loved it the last time, and we're pretty sure we're going to love this time.
Definitely, I've loved what I've seen so far, so it's great. And then other than that, can you guys maybe tell me? I know this is a new sort of mixed medium entertainment. Is this something we can see for the Politons going forward? Maybe mixing different types of mediums of entertainment with music?
Well, this event is a one-off.
Okay.
You might see this again.
Yes. But this sort of thing,
but
you
this
know,
kind of thing is cool.
Yeah, we have visited in the past.
Uh-huh.
In the past, and I mean, we've done orchestrated, the whole orchestra, mm-hmm. We've done Dragonflies and Astronauts with this whole crazy
rock
opera.
So we have done it before. So this is just a new one we're doing.
A different
in the future we're going to definitely.
Gotta keep switching it up. I mean, you guys are veterans in the game. You've been doing this for a while, so it's always cool to like change it up.
Sometimes you just want to be a band, but sometimes you want to be
something
else.
Nice. Exactly.
It's nice to travel.
100%. And how is a performance like this different from your usual concerts that you see? Like, what are the dynamics that are different? The audience?
Normally there's only four clowns on stage.
I think it just becomes exactly that. You become a circus member. Mm-hmm. So it's not all the focus is just on the band, it's on the group as a whole collaboration as a whatever entertainment.
And it's cool for the kids to get something.
It's actually less about the band than it is about the
participants.
We
kind of
just become background.
The soundtrack.
We could never outplay them anyway. So.
Yeah. They never told us it.
Yeah. I thought I was the fan.
Okay. How many backflips you get in? What would be backflips? Can we expect backflips? From you guys, surely.
Neil can walk on his hands.
I think that should be the grand finale.
Watch Carl walk on his hands.
Check it.
The floor is all yours. Beautiful, amazing, incredible. The crowd goes wild. And lastly, for all those watching who maybe are still doubting whether they should come, what can they expect to see and why should they come watch the show?
Well, I think the why is it's one off, three nights only. It's circus and guitar music combined, the harmonious marriage of the two.
And yeah, what else do you want to do on a Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday night?
That's true.
Yeah. Other than come
that
to
is
this.
True.
Turn off your TV and your Wi Fi.
Even we come into the show.
Yeah.
Even the Politons will be there, guys.
Yeah.
Comfortable chairs.
What more do you want?
And we hang out with you afterwards as well.
Exactly. So there you have it. It's all for a good cause. 25 Live. See it at the Artscape.